here and welcome back to the Old Book Barn, where we are all about books. So today we have another cute book here, which is The Boy, the Mole, the Fox and the Horse. So this book is written by Charlie McKissie. You can see, yes. So this book takes us through the story of these four characters: the boy, the mole, the fox and the horse. And there is like very few words in the book, and I could finish it in like 20 minutes. So this book has so many pictures and illustrations, and it's taken like it takes us through the conversations between the four characters, how they meet, how what is their take on love, friendship, care, family, how one should love themselves the way they are. Like, there are so many big lessons from the very few conversations that the four characters have in between them. So this is like a very interesting read and very touching one for me. So for example, what do you think is the biggest waste of time? Comparing yourself to others, said the mole. So this is like more of a simple conversation which has like so much meaning inside it, and this book is very dear to me. I just finished it in like very short time, but this is going to stay with me forever. So this is such a good, not good, it's such a great and excellent book, and even non-readers can get through this book really easily. For this is very beginner friendly, and it's got so many illustrations which are like very beautiful, very pretty, and even the writing is like really cute. The font is really cute, it's really big, and it's very sweet. I'll read another one. Sometimes I worry you'll all realize I'm ordinary, said the boy. Love doesn't need you to be extraordinary, said the mole. Isn't it cute? So there are like so many conversations like this throughout the book, and I request every one of you to pick this book up if you find it, and I really loved it. I hope you will also love it like the way I do. If you haven't participated in the giveaway, please do participate. So I'll leave a link here on the cards and in the description box below, so that you can get to know how to participate if you haven't watched the video yet. Also, we have like really good gifts for the giveaway, so if you haven't watched that video yet, I'll also link that in the description below as well as here. So please do watch both the videos and participate in the giveaway. And I also wish to thank you all for subscribing to the channel and being a part of us. Thank you so much. So that's about today's video. If you like the video, do know the drill. Do hit the like button, share the video and subscribe to the channel. And that's it. Pick up this book. Please, I request you to pick this book up. You'll love it for sure. And if you have already read this book, please leave a comment down below how you feel about this book. Love you all. Bye-bye.